As a little girl says her bedtime prayers, her mother asks a simple question that sparks a powerful discovery. You know we can pray to him anytime we want to, right? With that, the little girl suddenly finds things to talk to God about everywhere. In a friend's backyard, in her garden, and on the soccer field. Even more exciting, she learns how God talks to her too. She soon realizes that her prayers will never be the same again. That's when I talk to God.